Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Cajon boys basketball team collided with Carter in Citrus Belt League action, plus Yucaipa with a comeback for the ages against Citrus Valley. The highlights are next on Sports Weekly. The amazing Hyderman, CJ Hyder, leading the way for Cajon this season and has the Cowboys thinking about a CBL and CIF title this year. Let's roll out to Cajon High School. The Cowboys taking on Carter. Tyrone Gassaway, a football IE All-Star, can also hoop it up for the Cowboys. Early in this game, Daniel Eastland dishes inside to CJ Hyder, the bucket and the foul. Hyder so active on the floor and seems to be everywhere. Later, the shot comes up short, and look who's there. Hyder for the easy basket. And then it's Eastland forcing the turnover. Jared Hyder finds CJ Hyder, and the Cowboys are off and running against Carter. Later off the miss, Hyder somehow sneaks into the paint, puts it back for the deuce. Sneaky good, Cajon on a 15-0 run to start the game. The Lions still battling. Marvin Turner, the corner three, count it. But Cajon got on a roll. Deshaun Washington to Dre Williams inside to Eastland for the basket. The Cowboys would step on the gas in this one. How about one more from the baseline from the amazing Hyderman? He goes baseline to the cup as Cajon cruises. 71-23 the final score to move to 4-0 in the CBL.
How about one of the craziest comebacks you will ever see? Mike Allen and his Yucaipa Thunderbirds down by 21 in the fourth quarter at Citrus Valley. But here come the T-Birds. Aubrey Fisher the bucket. Yucaipa down 47-28. Fisher had a monster fourth quarter. Knocks down a huge triple for the Thunderbirds. And then Fisher dials up again from a long distance. Can you hear me now? Good! It's now 47-34. Yucaipa cuts the Citrus Valley lead to single digits on this basket by Parsons. And then it's Jack Austin. Gets his own rebound. Pulls the Thunderbirds within seven with only a minute and a half to play. Now, less than 60 seconds to go. Fisher lets it fly from deep. Knocks down the tray. Yucaipa with the ball. Final seconds of regulation. Fisher for three. It's all good. Fisher's triple ties the game at 50 with 2 seconds left. And we're headed to overtime. In OT, the Thunderbirds defense comes up with a huge play that would swing the extra period in their favor. The steal and the Fisher finish. Last chance for Citrus Valley. The inbounds down by two. It will not go. Yucaipa closes the game on a 27-4 run as the Thunderbirds win 53-51, the final score in overtime.
Still to come on Sports Weekly, we'll head back out to Cajon High School where the girls' basketball team picked up a big win against Eisenhower, led by the Turner twins, Tyra and Tyla. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly, and be sure to subscribe to the IEMG YouTube channel. You can watch all the segments from this show, and please share them, and don't miss our live broadcast throughout the winter sports season. I'm Pep Fernandez, and thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG.